Anybody can get you super stoned. Anybody. It's easy. That's not what these are about. It's all about the food. I am food-centric with an accent of cannabis. My name is Chris Sayeh. I'm the head chef and CEO of the Herbal Chef. We do cannabis-infused fine dining, and we also have a line of edibles for consumers, and we have a line of frozen goods for patients.
This right here is the cannabis. You can see how viscous it is.
What is it? I started to get really tired of the things that I was seeing in the markets, which were, you know, typically brownies and Rice Krispies. I started to work with it in a savory application, putting it into hot pans. I noticed that the strength was different, that it tasted different. It is extremely heat sensitive. You don't want to burn off your terpene profile. You don't want to burn off your CBD or your THC, because that's the real medicinal side that you're getting.
We're going to weigh it out so that each person in the dinner are going to get 10 milligrams per person. And then two people specify that they wanted 5 milligrams. So it's going to be a very light dose for them.
I started to do these experiential dinners. I am literally taking people on a 15-course journey. And you come in and you are immersed into this new dining experience.
We have here the first course, which is the oysters.
Their brain chemistry is changing as the courses are going on. So the courses will reflect what is happening with the come up of the high.
Oysters with the Persian limes. Right now I'm feeling very warm, very happy.
This is about getting you just high enough so that you can see the beauty in what I've put on before you. People still don't understand what cannabis is. I think the Herbal Chef and some other companies have done a really good job of making sure that this stigma is lifted, that we destigmatize cannabis.